put my hands in the air, said, show me something.